Hi everyone, this is lesson 28. Learn Chinese with Real Chinaman. Today's character is feng. Feng. This shorter way of writing the actual character is looks like this. And feng means wind. See how it's written. Okay, again. That's it for today. Come back again for another lesson with the Real Chinaman. Bye.